Hello, welcome to the short lesson about how to find the mode of a set of numbers. Let's begin. We should probably start by defining what mode means. Mode is the value in a set of numbers that appears most often. Let's say that you have a set of numbers like 5, 2, 2, 7, 4, 4, 10, 5, 2. If you review your set, you can tell that there are certain numbers which repeat. These are multiple 5s, 2s, and 4s. Now, you just have to count and find out how many of each number there are. If you make a little table and list out each of the numbers you are reviewing, that will make your job a lot easier. Now, let's count the frequency of each number. There are 3 2s, 2 4s, and 2 5s. That means that there are more 2s than any other number. Our mode is 2. Mode is pretty easy to figure out, isn't it? It's just counting. Let's try one more example. In this dataset, we have 2, 4, 6, 2, 3, 7, 1, 3. Only 2 and 3 seem to be repeating numbers in this set. Even though it's a small set, we can still make a quick table. Our repeating numbers are 2 and 3. The 2 occurs twice, and the 3 occurs twice. Well, hold on a second. The 2s and the 3s both occur 2 times each. So, which one's the mode? They both are. You can have more than one mode. Now you know how to find the mode or modes of a set of numbers. I hope this video helped you. If you found it useful, don't forget to like and subscribe.